shouldn't even be a part
Wait,
of this place.
Did you feel that?
Oh, for fuck's sakes. How the fuck am I gonna get you? Joe? You alive? Fuck, he's not alive. God damn it! I'm not gonna get him out! What the? What's that? Hello? What the hell? Blood Queen. Blood Queen, help. Oh my god! No man shall ever rest my health. Well, I'm fucking out of here! Oh fuck! Ah! Your head broke my fall!
You bastard!
Hey, the Blood Queen was up there. I saw her. She's not there now. She's powers, I think, and
Dude. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
Oh fuck! That's actual human skulls.
Have you seen a human skull before?
Yes.
No. Okay. Dude.
Wait, don't. I know! Don't go on the gold bit, okay? I know.
That's what I was saying.
Okay. Wait, maybe the whole thing is a booby trap.
Wait. What if it's like, you know, that thing, you know?
Yes, I know. It's called a Midas touch. It's basically when you turn to gold after a touch. Yeah, shut up. No one actually cares. Look, okay?
Yeah.
Touch it, by the way. Just go on, touch it, you're my chef.
You have a point.
Okay. Yep, not happening.
Okay.
Okay, I don't think we're any of this is booby-trapped. I think genuinely, we're just...
Look at me, I'm the king.
Hey, look,
king
there's
of
another...
The
Wait,
king
dude,
of the
dude,
castle.
Look. Dude, come here, look. There's another sign.
I have a
Fear
chair.
The queen.
Chair. Ah, Fear the Queen.
Wait, how are we gonna get back up?
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking.
Unless we somehow find a ladder, but there's no bloody wood here.
Maybe,
any under this? No.
Oh, wait. This might be a test, actually. Okay, so...
For what?
Throne, right?
For what?
I'm just saying, like, maybe...
Wait, there's stairs, look! In...
Oh, we have to find the mystery... Okay, so throne.
Again,
two skulls.
Again.
Two skulls.
My brother
what does
was
that,
here.
What does that present?
Two skulls. Wait, a third skull. Technically, the Blood Queen is standing here, so that means a third skull would be here.
So we have to find the third skull. Where would that be?
No. A live person has to stand in the middle of them. Look. It's a chair. Maybe they're buttons. Okay, ready when you're ready.
We're going to break the skulls. Okay. One, two, three!
Does that do anything? Oh, God, dude, look!
Yeah, my hypothesis was right.
Okay, this opened nothing. Just. Well. Hollow underneath this.
Wait, hold on. You hear something?
Oh, not again.
Oh, fuck! I was going to say I was hearing footsteps above me.
What the? Joe?
Ow.
You fell down here again?
That's really weird.
What?
We fell down like two holes and none of us have broken an ankle.
Joe, you might want to look at that. Sign.
Welcome to the seventh circle. You're almost there. Seventh circle, as in...
We're going to hell.
What the fuck is that?
I'm gonna guess that's the portal to hell.
A gateway.
All our worst fears and sick pleasures will be in there. All at once. Probably.
You first.
I'm not your fucking... Oh god, where am I? You fuck! Fuck you! Piece of shit! Well, we're in hell now because of you.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, and this is what you get, by the way.
Ow! Dude. Not cool. You know what?
You pushed me to hell! That's not cool! What the fuck is those things behind you? We you know better what? Just
if
walk.
If it wasn't because of you, it would be there. So fuck it!
You broke the portal! We're stuck in hell!
It was your fault, you got me mad!
Yeah, push it on! There's lava.
Run!
There's no hope! There's no hope! Anywhere in this place, outside this place, we're all stuck! Dead end. Hello? Joe! Behind you!
Mum. This way. What the fuck?
You know when I said hell would be filled with weird stuff? I didn't kind of think it would be like this. Usually I just think it's like a room with your worst things, but this is a labyrinth of hell.
This is where all evil comes from.
My goddamn brother, man! He doesn't even know where I am! He doesn't realize I'm in hell! Oh my god. There's no hope for us. There's no goddamn hope. Ah!
Oh.
Hide!
Ah!
Lava! Wait. We technically can't die in hell. But we will probably lose our skin. I've seen hell, Razor.
Everything's off movies, dude. Hell is literally... Hell can be literally anything.
How the fuck are we gonna go back?
Portal's broken, so I guess we're gonna
We haven't seen the big guy yet, which is probably good.
This was all meant to be by the Red Queen's will, so where she wants us
Red
to do
Queen?
Something.
It's the Blood Queen, you idiot.
Blood Queen, Red Queen, all the same. She has many names.
Actually, she has one name, Blood Queen.
Whatever, maybe
oh,
and she's...
As I call her, the bitch. That's what I'm gonna call her now.
Maybe she's the person from Alice in Wonderland.
Maybe, you know, maybe she is just a person who's gonna murder you for talking stupid. Oh, no, wait, she sent us to hell because of your dumb actions.
You're the one who built a restaurant over it.
I didn't realize. I thought I'd just build a restaurant on a place where I could make money.
Well, you're very American of you.
Hey, sure, you're the one who showed up to get a job there, so you're as accountable as I am.
Yes, and money is double now, so
I know,
guess
nowadays, by the way, there's no money in this world. We're just lost and damned souls.
Wait, what's that over there? I just saw something move. Look.
It's a person. Oh. Three people.
Hey!
Hey! We're new here! Would you like to be our friends? Rude.
He's watching. He's telling us to go that way.
Actually, looking at those things, they look like half pigmen. I don't think those are friendly.
Okay,
wait a minute. Lava. Wait. We're in hell, right?
Yeah.
We're dead, basically. In hell, everyone's dead. Does it count if we can swim in lava?
I have more better idea than risking. Those things. See those things?
That's a baby. We can't. Wait a minute. Perfect idea. Come on! Whew. It's fucking warm, I'm sweating. Whew. Where the fuck are you going?
This way.
To victory. Oh my god, you have kids behind you.
Could be worse. Oh
Hi.
My god.
Hey, we're totally not stealing.
It burns! It burns! No! Where's me fucking money? Oh shit!
What the fuck are you hearing? Oh, hello. How are you doing?
If you want out, get me her soul.
Oh, I'm here. Guess it's time to go to work.
Well,
hurry.
You can't be here right now. We have a documentary.